course, any culture in the world has their own superstitions. Korea has a couple of dating superstitions. They're wacky, they're totally not true, but they're tons of fun. Here's a couple of dating superstitions in Korea.
If you pour your own drink, you'll be single for 3 years. You shouldn't pour.
Why am I still single?
If you give your girlfriend or boyfriend shoe as a present, they will leave you or cheat on you. Also, all men in Korea have to go to the army. So, if your boyfriend goes to the army and you cry, you'll break up.
I'll just give you a call when I get back.
Another superstition of breaking up is taking out your wisdom teeth. In Korea, if you take out your wisdom teeth, you'll break up. Of course, this is totally not true, but it's fun.
Yeah, about that.
At Korean weddings, if you catch the bouquet, you have to get married in 6 months or you will never ever get married. Scary. That's why in Korean weddings, they plan who's gonna get the bouquet. Usually someone engaged.
Okay, so there you have it. A couple of superstitions about dating in Korea. Are any of them similar in your country? What about in your country? What are some superstitions about dating there? Let us know. Write a comment or leave a video response. Bye!